Hey, what's up? It's Greg from Fisherman's Headquarters, and I'm on the Long Beach Island Surf here on January 13th. Just wanted to check in with you guys, say what's up, give you a little rundown of what's going on in Long Beach Island right now. As far as the fishing front goes, definitely slow action. There are anglers still fishing. As far as the beach front goes, I would say it's just about non-existent. Have heard from a few guys that came into the shop, went up to the beach, soaked some clams. Some guys tried fishing some meteor baits, also fishing lures. The past week, we have not had any reports, no record of any local fish caught as far as striped bass off the beach. As far as the bay side goes, that's off limits right now. That closed the beginning of the year. That will reopen come March. As far as other saltwater fishing goes in the area, there's still anglers fishing the wrecks and reefs. The fishing's been somewhat spotty. However, we did have a good report yesterday from a customer, local angler, Dave Moores. He was out wreck fishing, actually did a repair on his Rodan trolling motor, and he got out there yesterday and had some really good fishing. Here's a little photo of a fish he got yesterday, popped that up. Definitely had a nice bag on the boat there, bring home some meat for the dinner table. If you guys are looking at how to do some fishing, as far as the LBI front goes, on the slow side, but there are people fishing for some perch in the creeks, rivers, brackish waters. That should be going on just about all winter. Definitely a good fun thing for the kids. Definitely good fun thing to shake off some dust, get out, wet a line. That will also be pretty good in this early springtime as well. So look out for that. If you're looking to go and kind of get into some tackle and get some organization going on, stop by Fisherman's Headquarters. We'll help you out there. We've got the Plano boxes for your tackle organization. If you want to take off some rusty hooks and rehook, we got a good selection of VMC. Treble hooks at some phenomenal prices and some bulk packs. If you want new split rings from Spro and the other manufacturers out there, also got the quality hooks from Owner and Gamagatsu. If you're looking to gear up for the year in terms of chunking and getting dialed in with the new 2021 striped bass inline circle hook regulations, now's a great time to tie up some rigs. We've got a good selection of circle hooks in stock. If you're looking to get some more information in regards to fishing circle hooks, different techniques, different methods, different approaches to better fish circle hooks, I'd be more than happy to help you out. Stop by Fisherman's Headquarters and ask some questions. In the near future, I'll be posting a blog and also a video, kind of giving my ideas and my experiences, what I found to be an advantage to me for personally fishing circle hooks in a more effective way. Hopefully you stay tuned to our Instagram, our YouTube, and our social media here. Definitely like, subscribe, follow us along. We appreciate it. I'll try to put out some great content here for you for 2021. Have a great day.